researching methods to ease the negative effects.
Here's the last song, and then a real band will come up and play.
Goddamn.